Hi, Mr. Trump. I was Miss Wisconsin USA in 2005.
Okay.
And
I can see why.
Thank you. You have been, I just want to say thank you. You saved me in so many ways. And in recent years, I've been struggling with an incurable illness, and I'm on home care now. It was caused by a doctor's medical negligence. And in those dark days, fighting, right now all the tubes have been removed, and I have a do not resuscitate order, and I have a 7-year-old son. And in those days, in the hospital, I received from you a handwritten letter that said, to the bravest woman I know. And
I remember that. Yeah, I remember that.
And you,
such a wonderful, beautiful woman. I mean, just an amazing woman. And are you doing, are you coming along okay?
No, sir. But that's okay, because I'm here right now to thank you in person, and that was my biggest dream. And I wanted to thank you because through you and your organizations, my son, who is Mexican-American, 7 years old, through your organizations and just being able to stand on that stage with you back in 2005, the outpouring of love that came from that ultimately provided my son, when he graduates high school, with a full ride to college.
And that That's was great. And you know what we'll do? We're going to watch him. You're going to watch him, Tanner. Tanner, watch him. We're going to be watching your boy, okay? But you're going to hopefully be around. You're not going to have anybody watching. You're going to hopefully be around. Those doctors are going to be so wrong. But we'll be helping you.
So we thank you. God bless you. And just, you know, he's a Mexican-American. And you, because of your efforts, have sent him to college. And I've been writing letters to him for when I'm in heaven to tell him that what you've done for him, now he has a great responsibility to pay it forward, just as you have done for us. And I can't thank
that's
you.
That's so nice. Thank you, honey. Thank you. I'm sorry. I have to go down and say hello. Is that okay?